Are you an experienced technician with qualifications in electrical or mechanical engineering? Are you looking for career opportunities abroad? If yes, then this video is perfect for you. Today we bring you a special overseas job opportunity with a reputed company in the UAE. So let's dive in and learn more about this job. Friends, as I mentioned, the job is located in the UAE with a well-known port and marine company called DP World. They are currently hiring a large number of candidates. DP World is a multinational logistics company based in the United Arab Emirates. They specialize in cargo logistics, port terminal operations, marine services, and free trade zones. DP World serves customers worldwide, and interestingly, they have been chosen as the best seaport in the Middle East for 24 consecutive years. They are also part of the world's largest container ports. Now you have the opportunity to join DP World as they have vacancies in their port operations. So let's see all the job positions along with educational qualification and experience required to apply. Technician, crane electrical, 5 plus years of experience required. Associate technician, crane electrical, 2 plus years of experience required. Junior technician, crane electrical, 0 to 2 years of experience required. For these job positions, educational qualifications shall be diploma or bachelor's in electrical engineering. Experience required in heavy industries like port, mine, steel and manufacturing plant maintenance or repair workshop. Also, specialization in port plant equipment is required. Moving forward to the other job positions, technician, crane mechanical, 5 plus years of experience required. Associate technician, crane mechanical, 2 plus years of experience required. Junior technician, crane mechanical, 0 to 2 years of experience required. For these job positions, educational qualifications shall be diploma or bachelor's in mechanical engineering. Experience required in heavy industries like port, mine, steel and manufacturing plant maintenance or repair workshop. Also, specialization in port plant equipment is also required. Moving forward to the other job positions, junior technician refer, minimum vocational diploma in the refrigeration field, AC, HVAC, cooling. Limited experience, 0 to 2 years is acceptable, but candidates must have sound technical knowledge and understanding of fundamentals for preventive maintenance. And the last job position is associate technician refer or technician refer. Minimum vocational diploma, bachelor preferred in the refrigeration field, AC, HVAC, cooling. Candidates need more hands-on experience, 2 to 5 years, and strong technical knowledge for both preventive and corrective maintenance. And other important points to note, candidates' age at the time of recruitment should be less than 35 years. Candidates should have good communication skills, proficiency in English. If selected for the job, you will receive an attractive salary which will be discussed during the interview. Additionally, the company offers facilities such as free food, medical insurance, housing allowance and transportation allowance. So if you think you are a good fit for this job, send your CV immediately. The shortlisting process has started and is ongoing at Ashutosh Marines, a qualified, authorized and licensed marine recruitment crewing agency. Final interviews will be held in January 2024. The final interviews dates are as follows. Chennai, January 4th and 5th, 2024. Kochi, January 7th, 2024. Mumbai, January 9th, 2024. You can also apply directly by registering for free on HuntsJob official website www.huntsjob.com. Scan the QR code to join the HuntsJob WhatsApp channel for daily job updates. Thank you all for watching and best of luck with your application.